There's something wrong with my dick, something really wrong. I don't know exactly what it is, but it's really wrong. I need some kind of fix, I don't care what it is. A whiff of something, sniff of something to make me forget. I lost my mom, and it's sad, yes it's really sad. Now I'm stuck with Tom, and he's not even my real dad. I need some kind of fix, I don't care what it is. A sniff of something, whiff of something to make me forget. Can you help us forget? Poor, and that's the way it's always been. I never had more than exactly what I needed, and I know that the fuckers on the street who give me money only do it as a complicated way of making fun of me. But I know a guy who can help me out of poverty. He promised me a car and a thriving piece of property. This could be the fix, this could be what sticks, and all I have to do is sell some bullshit. Can you help us get rich off the dummies who love wasting their monies on expensive bullshit?
I've been alone for a year, maybe many years. I live at home with my cat, Mr. Yellowbeard.
I've forgotten my own life. I see demons every night. They come to take my autographed picture of Jesus Christ.
Can you help us be saved from the demons that are invading my dreaming? Can you help us escape?
I'm not just thinking about myself here, but also Mr. Yellowbeard. Some bad shit!